नमस्ते बिटिया, दिस इज JBN डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर FEM ज्योति विद्यापीठ वोमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, प्रोग्राम नेम BBA LLB सेकंड सेम, कोर्स नेम बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स एंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे इज कॉम्बिनेशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डेफिनेशन ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन इज ऑन मेनी ओकेजन वी आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन arranging but only in selecting our object from given an object. In the combination, the selection process is done. In permutation, selection is not done. A combination is a selection of some or all the number of different objects where the order of selection is immaterial. The number of selection of R object from the given N object is denoted by NCR. In permutation, this notation will be NPR. So P is replaced by C. This is the combination NCR, and formula will be factorial N upon factorial R into factorial N minus R. So problem of combination: to find the number of combination of N items chosen R at a time, you can use the formula NCR. Suppose you have N5 and C3. The problem in this regard is to play a particular card game. Each player dealt 5 cards from a standard pack of 52 cards. How many different hands are possible? So 52C5 is equal to factorial 52 upon factorial 52 minus 5 into factorial 5. So factorial 52 will be 52. 52 minus 5 is 47 factorial and 5 factorial. After calculating, you get 2598960. So in the case of combination, the formula will be NCR equal to factorial N upon factorial N minus R into factorial R. So in this case, you have to putting the value of NR in this formula and getting the solution of particular problem. Combination. Next, a student must answer 3 out of 5 easy question on a test. In how many different way can the student select the question? We have to select 3 out of 5. N is equal to 5 and C is equal to 3. So formula will be factorial N upon factorial N minus R into factorial R. So putting the value of N and R in the formula, it will be factorial 5 upon factorial 5 minus 3 into factorial 3. U is equal to factorial 5 upon factorial 2 into factorial 3. After expanding the factorial notation, the solution will be 5 into 4 into factorial 3 upon 2 into 1 into factorial 3. So factorial 3 is cancelled out and answer will be 10. Distinguish permutation versus combination. What is difference between permutation and combination? How can you distinguish between two? Permutation is nothing but it is arrangement of thing, arrangement of people, arrangement of number, arrangement of letters. And keyword arrangement and arrange. Selection is a menu food, cloth, subject, team, keyword, select, choice. Combination is a selection, whereas permutation is a arranging. So this is the difference between them. Definition: is given here, permutation and combination and corresponding formula and corresponding example is given here. Permutation is arrangement and combination is selection. Formula of combination is NCR is equal to factorial N upon factorial N minus R into factorial R. Whereas the formula of permutation will be NPR is equal to factorial N upon factorial N minus R. Example in this regard is given here. NCR, N is 6 and R is 2, so putting the value in the formula NCR, factorial 6 upon factorial 2, factorial 6 minus 2 will be 720 upon factorial 2 upon 24 is equal to 15. Similarly, example of permutation NPR is given here, so putting the value of N and R in the formula NPR is equal to factorial N upon factorial R is equal to 720 upon 24 is equal to 30. Thank you. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it.